we're very, very happy with these numbers, and I think most people are anywhere from surprised to shocked by these numbers in a very positive way. Economy-wide, inventories crashed at a near $320 billion annualized rate last quarter. A crash in that case means a good thing, not a bad thing. That's the largest drop ever on record, ever. Home builder sentiment likewise is soaring as our home sales sentiment is now higher than last year, and new homes recently made a 13-year high. So we have a 13-year high in new home construction. New business applications are very strong. That just came out. The widely followed Atlanta Fed GDP, and that's something that they have just come out with now, forecasts the new data point and incorporates it into quarterly estimates. It looks like it's showing a 20% annualized growth in the current quarter. So 20% in the current quarter, we'll take that all day long. Let's see if that's right. That's a projection. So we'll see if that's right.